I want to tell everybody out there, listen, we're going to deliver all of our CAMS products directly to you at your door. So you know the holidays are coming, so go ahead and get your shopping done for Christmas, Thanksgiving early. Black Friday's coming. I want to tell everybody out there, we're doing free shipping. And if you don't live in the state of Georgia, you don't pay any taxes. All you do is pay for the items that you order. You can see right now, I got on the maroon CAMS Crappy Hanes hoodies, okay? Real quick, I'm going to run through a couple of new colors that we have. This is the denim blue, okay, and the CAMS Crappy Hole. And I didn't realize that hoodies were that popular. And I did a survey on my last video. Everybody wanted hoodies. So we got the hoodies. We got them on the grounds. We're ready to go ahead and ship. We're ready, set, okay? That's the denim blue. We also have the gray. Let me see if I can get it right. There we go. We have the gray. I'm going to hold that up so you guys can see that. That's the asphalt gray, we call it. And you know, I always have the usual suspects, okay? I'm a real big fan of navy blue. You can see this one. They're thick and heavy, and they're designed to keep you warm out there, because when you're on that lake, when you're on that water, that wind just travels right on across that cold water, and it gets colder. So when it hits you, it's really chilly, okay? So you can see I have the maroon right here. Those are the four colors that we have. Again, we're still doing free shipping. And also, guys, we have long sleeve tees in there. We have a host of different things in there. So if you get a chance, go in there, check me out at camscrappyhole.com. I'm doing all this for you guys. A lot of you guys, my core viewers, my core subscribers, you guys know when we started this thing, and we're going to finish it together. Okay. Now, real quick, you guys can see the bamboo that I have back there in the background. This segment here, I want you guys to make sure that you check with your local DNR. To make sure that you can do your regulation, what you can do for as far as regulations on your lake, okay? It's very important so you don't get in any trouble with that. We're making habitats. I'm gonna do three segments of this because we're getting ready to roll into the fall, the post-spawn. And guys, we're catching fish at night. We're catching crappie at night. And let me say this, what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to change you guys' way of thinking of how you fish and think about crappie. Okay, build your own habitat. I'm giving you guys all my cards right now so you can, if you ever wondered how I'm catching crappie year round, this is how I'm doing. I'm showing you guys how I'm doing. I had a friend of mine, Aida and Caesar, lives in the neighborhood. They were very, very nice. They allowed me to go in their backyard and chop down some bamboo. I've been looking for bamboo for a long time, but I use that as habitat. The first segment, we built the carpet flat condo. The next set, I'm going to build the stake forest. I'm going to be driving the bamboo home. You'll see in the segment. And then the third, I'm going to be building some sea urchins. Okay. Very simple. It doesn't cost me a lot, guys. $15-$20. And you build a habitat. I guarantee you the crappie are going to stay on your spot year round. That's how I catch them. Okay. So listen, let's roll into this segment. If you guys have any questions, you know how to reach me. Also, Instagram. You got to follow me on Instagram. Cam's Crappie Hole Apparel. Okay, you got to follow me on Instagram because I'm posting on Instagram sometimes two or three times a day. All right, Facebook, Cam's Crappy Hole, you can find me there, and also you'll see me on Cam's Crappy too. Okay, I got two Facebook pages, so you have a way to reach me. I want to send a special shout out to Iowa and Idaho. You guys are showing me a lot of love. Some of my homeboys that are around here, I got to show y'all a lot of love too. But listen, let's roll into the segment. Take a look how I build the habitat, and if you have any questions, you know how to reach me on IM. All right, love all you guys. We'll talk later. We're going to build a single-story condo with those, which means we're going to carpet the bottom of that 6-foot flat. You remember I showed you guys, if you're not familiar, go back to my previous segment and I'll show you the breakdown of Crappie Point where we fish at. So what I'm going to do is use a cinder block, and we're going to tie a bushel of these together, and we're going to sink them all the way down to the bottom, so they're going to be a single-story condo for the crappie, okay? All the branches and everything, so the bait fish, they can go in and out of that. If you get a chance, you need to follow me on Instagram because I post often on Instagram. Okay, follow me at hashtag Cam's Crappy Hole Apparel, like you wear. Okay, APPAREL. I highly, if you like seeing crappie fishing, I highly recommend that you follow me on Instagram. Also, you can follow us also on Facebook, Cam's Crappy Hole. Okay, I have two, Cam's Crappy and Cam's Crappy Hole. Both of them are me, so you can follow both of them. One's the apparel site, and the other one, which is I upload videos, 60-second short videos, and I comment on my Facebook quite often. All right, so these are going to be the flats here, okay? And here's a cinder block, so we're going to tie a bushel together. All you guys need, let me tell you this. Bamboo is a hard wood, so it'll last forever, okay? And the stuff is very aggressive. You find somebody that owns, that has bamboo, like I did, Aida and also Caesar, very, very great neighbors of mine. They had some bamboo. The stuff is extremely, extremely aggressive. So it goes, it grows like 12, 14 inches every 30 days. So stuff is very, very aggressive. So we're putting it into the lake. Now with the stalks that we have, we're going to be taking these and we're going to be driving them into the mud like this. Okay. And we're going to build a habitat, a stake forest for the crappie, for the bait fish, for the bass. Whenever you attract one, the other one comes. Okay. So zooplankton will be attached. Eventually the fungus is going to grow on the bamboo, which will in turn attract the bait fish, and the bait fish will attract the predators. Always how that scale works. Okay. So we're going to be driving those into that 6 foot flat and they're going to be totally submerged. All right. So we got that situated. We got the cinder blocks. We got everything that we need. Let me back up a little bit so you guys can see it. So we're going to build the single story condos with those. We're going to be driving the stake forest into the ground with those. And by the way, I'm going to break it up in three different segments. Okay. We want to go ahead and build the habitat now, so they will recognize it during the spring. Okay. As a matter of fact, once I start building, I start dropping this stuff. Okay. The hotels, they're going to be there within 30, 45 minutes. Bingo. Now y'all can see how rough I am with my watch too. By the way, these watches are also available on our website. If you get a chance, again, like I mentioned before, guys, you won't regret it. You need to follow me on Instagram. I do a lot of things on Instagram. All right, got that one tied together there. And what we do, we just take it and we load it on the boat and we drop it. So we got two houses ready to go. We take these bad boys here, we pick them up. If you guys out there, you know, y'all cats have got the big boats, probably makes it easier. Okay, so we set one here. That one house right there. Let's go back and get the other one. This is what it looks like. Let's see if I can back up and show it to you guys. So it lays against the flat, that 6 foot flat, and it provides habitat for the bait fish. They can use that as cover. I want to show it to you so you know what it looks like. You get the next one. Pick it up. Helps to have waterproof boots on too. Put the second one right there. You guys can see me. Okay, y'all see me all the time, but I just wanted to show it to you. You can see the what we have here right now, riding, standing up on the boat. I'm actually steering left and right with my foot, okay? And you can see we're pulling up on Crappie Point coming up, all right? So once I see the 6 foot flat on the monitor, we got two single flat condos. We're gonna drop one and then we're gonna drop the other one, okay? This is designed to carpet the bottom of the lake, all right? Then the next segment that'll be coming out, guys, you'll see that I'm driving the stakes in the mud. So we're going to build a stake habitat. Okay, it's going to look like a forest, in other words. We're going to use bamboo rods and we're also going to be using PVC pipe that we've already sanded. So hold tight, get yourself something to drink. Come on now, y'all know how we do. Get yourself something to drink, sit in your style, get your coffee, whatever you do, get yourself something to eat. We're taking a break. Just sit over my left shoulder and we're going to watch how I build these crappie. So you guys will know in the future how I'm catching these crappie year round and how are they holding on that point. I'm showing it to you. I'm giving you all my cards on the table right now. All right, hold tight. See the marker buoys out there. Okay, so we're just going to paddle around and we're just going to drop one of these bad boys off right there. Now each one of these beds is about 15 feet in length. Okay, I would say between 15 and 18 feet in length. So we're going to go ahead and drop this bad boy here off. Let's see if I can get it situated here. Fantastic. Alright, I'm hoping we can go forward just a little bit. Fantastic. Gonna drop this one off. Let's pick it up. Just like that. I'm gonna let you guys see it. Bingo. Falling to the bottom. That's one townhome flat right there. Angle. Let's go up a little bit. Bingo. Fantastic. And all we're gonna do, guys, let's see here. We're just gonna drop this bad boy. I think I'm gonna put it on the other side. Let's see. There it is. Dropping all the way down. Totally submerged. Nobody will know it's there. That's your spot right there. And let me tell you, see, when you ride over this, you ain't gonna have no clue. Once I remove the markers, guys, this spot right here holds crappie year round. 8, 7, 7. There's a drop off. 7. Now we're on the 6-foot flat right here. Bingo. Let's drop this bad boy right here. I'll show you guys so you can see it. Let's turn it on this side. So you guys see it going down. That's our single flat condo. All right. Matter of fact, let me show it to you on the finder. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. See it? That's what it looks like now. See the fish already around it? Look at that. That's what it looks like. 7 feet. Crappie already around it. All right. Listen. As I mentioned to you guys before, I started off bass fishing just like most people do. I can attach a string and a wrench, drag it over a rock or a log, and I can catch bass, okay? Crappie, you have to bring your A game all the time. They're very meticulous, too long of a tag in, showing the hook, jig's wrong, weather's wrong, wind's wrong, water temperature's wrong. All those things above dictate whether you catch crappie or not, okay? You have to locate them, find them, and even after you do those things, you still got to see if they bite. Some of them are active, some of them aren't active. So that's why we're going to build one pile here. We're going to take it to the back on the next episode, and we're going to build another pile back there. So remember, I'm doing a flat, I'm doing a sea urchin, and also I'm doing the stake forest, okay, habitat. So we're going to be driving the stakes in the mud. So it's going to be a three-part series. So hold tight, guys. You know how much I care about all you guys. And listen, holidays are here. Go to camscrappiehole.com. We got the hoodies. We got the long sleeves. We got all your t-shirts. We got all the jewelry. We got everything that you need. And you guys know that I have tested everything in there. So when you get a chance, show love, support, share, subscribe. Until next time, guys, be blessed, and we'll see you later. And if you like what you saw in this segment here, building the habitat, take a look downstairs for some more of my segments, or you can click right here to check those segments out here, or you can click right here to take a look at those. Remember, keep those hooks wet, guys, and we'll see you on the next.